O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculpted keepers. And perched within, we beg of thee, rise.
mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. No, Mother, forgive me. Be taken in the jaws of the abyssal serpent shorn of light. upon thee.
Never kindly, Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. Why come to these lands to begin with? I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail, so be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will room you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leather, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow you.
I could not hope for a worthy of soul. This is our moment. Let's make this fun.
Will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my Lord Brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort. Lord Brother. At long last, you are returned.
Promise me you'll be my consort. I'll make the world a gentler place.
depths of your foolishness!
Enough. I have endured more than enough. I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.